Diplo is going after an ex-fling in a new lawsuit, claiming she's dangerously unstable because she won't stop harassing him or his family with explicit and racist messages. The famous DJ filed documents with the court claiming Marta Gabrielle Augusta is a relentless and unstable fan who manipulated herself into his life years ago, but won't take no for an answer after he rebuffed her. Diplo claims Augusta's gone to extreme and dangerous lengths to harass him, doing things like creating fake social media accounts and flooding him and his family with sexually suggestive messages. Diplo, who conceded he had a brief consensual relationship with Augusta in 2019 before things went south in 2020, claims Marshall bombarded him with so many messages that included sexually explicit photographs and videos of him, his friends and family. He also claims Marshall shows up unannounced to his house, and he became so fearful about her erratic behavior that he was forced to sell his house last month.